Some people get to the top, but they were only a step away. So when you see somebody that was several steps away or nowhere in the vicinity of being in the top and they get there, man, you gotta clap for that, man.
What he has done is extraordinary. It's extraordinary, and in a short amount of time.
His drive is on another level. You can't coach that. It's in you, not on you.
Where you went from saying, bro, I'll give you 500, let me get on, to I ain't getting on if you don't got 20,000 for me.
Filthy Sim City, nigga.
Yeah, this Funk or Die shit serious. This shit for real. This shit more than a label. It's like family.
If you can't come back to your neighborhood and either get love or give it, then what are you really doing it for, you know?
Filthy Rich is a father. Filthy Rich is a businessman. Filthy Rich is a son. Filthy Rich is a rapper. But Filthy Rich is a human. You get what I'm saying? I'm not a robot. I make mistakes. You get what I'm saying? I'm not perfect. But I am genuine. I am loyal. You get what I'm saying? So at the end of the day, it's like, it depends on what perception you have of me.